going to the balcony.
We don't need to stop in the room for the butterfly.
Nope. That's what he's afraid of.
Pass go and collect $200.
Keep going.
Friend, there's some friends.
Your peeps are ready for you.
Yay.
Is that Gabby?
That's Gabby.
Is that your mom?
I know. Yep. I know.
Hi, Gabby.
I get it wrong.
My name's Naomi. It's so nice to meet you.
A dino shirt under a button down. I love it.
Look at him.
Why do you look so handsome?
And his hair, I touched it.
So cool. What about when he was like
this?
He's
so soft. He doesn't like hair.
Okay.
Oh,
all
right.
Well, either way.
I mean, it's your choice.
Right.
Get used to it.
All right, the bell's this way.
Come on,
we gotta go this way.
Come on.
Let's go.
I'm going to
show Gabby.
They are
twinning. I've seen it.
Did you bring your mixed sister to clinic? Are you showing her where everything is?
Wow.
Oh boy.
Carter,
if you had to guess, where did I hide a toy?
Where did I hide a toy in the hallway? There's a toy right there. There's a toy right here, and I know you have to find it before you do our special thing.
What?
Oh my god, that's awesome.
Oh my god, you're so crafty.
You are so crafty.
What is this?
That's that one.
Basking shark.
Oh my god.
Basking shark.
That's that one. I was going to say megalodon, but I guess not. Megalodon. I thought they were all megalodon.
Honey, we had to pick which one's for Carter and which one's for Gabby.
Gabby, do you know all the shark like, details?
Sort of.
Only because of him. It's not like a family treat.
The backpack is for Gabby, and it even says "Bite me," just like the sign.
Oh my god!
And the dinosaur fossils are for you.
Oh!
It's not a mosasaurus, but it could be.
It could be, Carter.
Look at that.
That's for you, and that's for Gabby.
This is gonna be so fun.
Wait! You gotta wait for Krista.
We're not ready. We're not ready.
Do something. Make a speech.
I couldn't have done it without you.
Oh, wait. Krista's really running nuts.
So wait, where do you think you're gonna put it?
Here. Yeah.
That's not a magnet. It's not gonna stick.
You have to pick a space.
So we have lots of spaces all around.
Oh,
you're moving the steps. Well, I'm here for it.
There you go.
You're relocating the whole thing. You're growing, sir. Beep, 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 beep. Good job. Actually, I'm going to have everybody swing this way because this door only stops here, actually.
Yes.
So that would be an obstructed view of your own child.
Yes, we want to see this happen.
And guess what? Someone, you can pick whoever you want to pick you up to ring our chime because it's up pretty high. Although, I don't know if you can get there if you step on the top.
That sign's
awesome.
Do you have a really giant printer? Are you trying to do it before anybody gets here?
I think he is.
Are you gonna secret ring?
I do.
Oh, no. Would you like me to help you?
Come on
out. Mr. Carter, why do you get this set?
Oh, here's Miss Krista. She's ready for you now.
How many stars, Carter?
He's so into it. I'm so glad you love it.
He's like, done.
We gotta get you a chunk.
Good job.
Okay, good job, buddy.
You guys want a picture?
Yeah, I like to make this piece.
Yeah, we'll get a picture.